Shadow. Nella tua fredda stanza, guardi le stelle che tremano d'amore, e di speranza. Secret lies, and what his name is, none shall know.
Do not ever leave home without your mask. Do not ever cook food for you or anyone else without your mask. Do not serve food without your mask. Do not talk to anyone without your mask. And that's 6 feet away. The 6 foot distancing from another person is not a substitute for wearing your mask. It's plus wearing your mask. What are the consequences of not staying 6 feet apart? It could be a decision to stay 6 feet apart or being 6 feet under.
The safest place for you is at home.
If you must leave home, keep a 6 foot distance from whomever you encounter. Wash your hands constantly. Do not touch your face. Wear disposable gloves wherever you go. Dispose of those gloves once you're back in your safe location. Good friends keep good friends 6 feet away so they can live to see another day. That is the new meaning of friendship. The telephone is the new handshake and the new hug. I give 6 foot fist pumps for days.
6 feet away.
That's when it is over. That's when it is over. That's when it is over.
Hold on tight. Don't let go. Whenever you feel like you're nearing the end of your rope, don't slide off. Tie a knot. Keep hanging. It's not about how strong you are. It's about how vulnerable the people you love might be.
That's when it is over. That's when it is over. That's when it is over. That's when it is over.
So, as hard as it is, stay home unless it's absolutely necessary to go out. Stay home.
Okay, when do we get there? 12 months to 18 months. When they say we have a vaccine. That's when it is over.
You're listening to Electrifying Mojo, Rare Moments. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you wish to subscribe, hit the subscription button. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you wish to subscribe, hit the subscription button. If you wish to subscribe, hit the subscription button.